This is a dangerous place, human, especially for your kind. I suggest you turn back. There's nothing good waiting for you further on. You must have heard her radio broadcasts. The why a human would follow her invitation here is beyond me, unless you didn't listen very closely. The voice on the radio belongs to Tabitha, the supreme commander of Black Mountain, or as she calls it, the state of Utopitha. She took control of this place almost 2 years ago. The super mutants here do whatever she says, and she says humans are to be killed on sight. Help would improve the odds. Help might just make the difference. All right, if you're good enough at what you do to meet me in the village up near the peak, we can talk further. I'll have a plan by the time I see you, if I see you. Good luck. It's gonna be a lot harder for you to get up there than it will be for me.
Thank you. escort me to Mistress Tabitha. Thank you very much. My internal clock says it's been 6 years, 52 days, 40 minutes, and 13 seconds since I last spoke to her. I hope she hasn't gotten lonely.
Rhonda? Is that you?
It is, Mistress Tabitha. How I have missed you, sir. This stranger here fixed me up right as rain. Is he a friend of yours?
I don't know how to thank you for bringing Rhonda back to me, stranger. Here, take this. I won't be needing it anymore. I don't know. It's been so long since I lost Rhonda that I'm not sure.
Mistress Tabitha, we should be heading off. Our journey has been much delayed, but we can catch up if we hurry. Come along now.
Yes, Rhonda. I don't even remember where we were going, but it'll be good to travel around with Rhonda again. Thank you. I don't even remember where we were going, but it'll be good to travel around with Rhonda again.
Good work, human. Maybe now this place can rest in peace. Who knows? It might stay abandoned, get used as a base for raiders, or even become another colony for mutants. The future is not written, human, and it is foolish to squint at what cannot be seen. I still have a job to do here. Some mutants may have heard Tabitha's broadcasts and are headed here even as we speak. I'll remain and direct anyone who show up toward Jacobstown, where they'll be much better off.